Shoot it!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. People are counting on us.
Thank you.
we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds, old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery, fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen. We're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
Boys, come back! French line.
Roger, Jerry! shit!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
Okay. Is that Edwards?
Edwards! You good?
Okay.
You sure?
Good job, lad!
ready for armor coming in. Keep your eyes open.
Someone picked that tank apart.
Tank killers. The Germans got tank killers.
Thank you. messenger pigeon!
Incoming fireman!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Downton, sir!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Run the lily!
The devil, Townsend. Is that right? All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yes, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
yard, lad. What are you doing, you dog? Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, best needs patching up. Have a look at Bess while we have the time. She needs fixing up. Get those repairs on their way. This tank needs repairs. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Thank you. Get over here and give Bess a look before any more Jerrys show up. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Give up and finish the job.
Verstärkung ist unterwegs!
Thank you.
that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Edwards, you booted a bloody wasp's nest out there. Guns ready and full forward. Get us out of here.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
We're all in this together.
All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
mir die scheiß Arbeit.
Oh, ich muss pissen.
Ich muss was trinken.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Get back!
Halfway there.
Meine Füße sind eiskalt. Der ganze Scheiß ist nur die Franzosen schuld. Richter. Mann. Das ist Scheiße.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me in. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Moving!
open! Cut him down, McManus!
Thank you. see any tanks not bombing, find every last one.
Where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.